It's got the reverse on. I hope it don't do that reverse crap. Oh, y'all, I crashed this F-22 a couple of weeks ago right over there. By now, you've probably seen the video. It's a little bit of, I think it was a little bit of my fault and wind, and I think a nose. When we watched the video, I think I just stalled it. It broke the front end off, but nothing the hot glue can't fix. But I got the new radio.
It'll fly better now that you've crashed it.
It'll probably fly better now. So we're going flight mode one. I'm running a 2200 4S in it, so.
Try to keep it closed like a little airplane. Yep. Oh shit, right on the head.
I got a burn in.
Why?
She's nosing bad. Whoa, now I saw that bouncing. Jesus, Mary, baby. At least it didn't nose in.
That's right.
What, that reverse?
That works.
Is that reverse?
Yeah.
That's pretty slick.
How'd you do that? How'd you reverse the polarity?
It's got the reverse and the receiver on it.
Really?
Yeah, on the ESC, I mean. Huh. I don't know why that thing is acting like it's nose heavy, because...
Couldn't be because you got 3 or 4 sticks of glue in it. Now don't hoss it and we get 4 minutes out of it.
I'm only running about 50%.
Yeah.
60% maybe.
That'll get you 4 minutes.
Yeah. I can feel that wind though when it hit right there. See it. Okay. I can remember.
Good pass. Give me one more like that.
it's doing better, a lot better since I changed the rate. Change the rates. I'm back in flight mode one. I'll do one more flyby and then we'll land.
Okay.
All right, second flight on the F-22. I'm happy with it. It flew pretty good.
Nice.
I'll take it. Even though it does got a jacked up front end.